Hello beautiful people, how are you? I hope you are well and I hope you will be fine. So viewers, welcome back to my channel Muscle 2.0. Friends, I hope you are enjoying today's video and I am sure you will like this video. If you like this video, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. Friends, watch the video till the end because today's video is most beautiful and impressive pictures of bodybuilders, fitness models, muscle models and male model. Have you ever grunted when picking up a gallon of milk or lost your breath walking up a flight of stairs? There is a new exercise trend emerging to help people feel strong and confident as they go about their day, and it's called functional fitness. So friends, what is functional fitness? According to the Mayo Clinic, functional fitness exercises train your muscles to work together and prepare them for daily tasks by simulating common movements you might do at home, at work, or in sports. Most functional fitness exercises combine muscle groups in low-impact strength training routines to slowly and safely achieve results. Functional fitness exercises can be done at home, but it is a good idea to try some sessions with a trainer to ensure that each move is completed correctly to prevent injuries. A trainer can also help you pinpoint problem areas and target specific muscle groups safely and effectively. As with any new regimen, be sure to consult with your doctor before incorporating functional fitness into your workout routine, especially if you have exciting health concerns, injuries, or are pregnant. What is functional fitness? Friends, various traditional weight training focuses on one muscle at a time. Functional fitness elements typically involve groups of muscles working out to get together just like they do in everyday life. Several common exercises including push-ups, pull-ups and dumbbell squats strengthen several muscle groups while making it easier to complete the daily activities like getting up off the floor and lifting heavy boxes. Even simple yoga poses can be integrated into your workout routine as part of functional fitness. One of my favorite positions is the downward facing dog. It stretches the pelvis while strengthening the core and elongating the shoulders and back. Friends, I will often take advantage of 5 free minutes or 2 free to perform this move. It also strengthens the hands and wrists, which helps with daily tasks like opening jars, carrying bags, and deep typing on a keyboard. To begin this pose, start on your hands and knees with your weight distributed equally. Use your hands and feet for balance as you lift your knees and elbows. Carefully strengthen your legs until you feel a stretch in your hips and calves. Press into the floor with your hands as you lift your pelvis towards the ceiling. Hold for a few breaths to conclude. Exhale and bend your knees and elbows slowly back down on the floor. Friends, consult with a trainer or exercise expert to develop a functional fitness routine that will work best for you. So viewers, benefits of functional fitness. The benefits of functional fitness are many. This workout approach is associated with everything from reduced joint pain to better balance to increased endurance. Functional fitness can also improve posture and flexibility. Perhaps that the greatest benefits of all is confidence. Functional fitness is designed to empower you to feel and perform your best, whether that means keeping up with your kids or staying strong while training for a marathon. Your quality of life will noticeably improve if you are committed to your program. Is functional fitness right for you? Friends, the great thing about functional fitness is that it is completely customizable to each individual. The best way to create an individual plan is by book a session with a qualified trainer who can recommend it. Your strengths, weakness and goals in a well-rounded routine. Friends, online videos, books and apps can provide further guidance in developing a personalized program. So friends, I hope you are enjoying today's video and I am sure you will like this video. If you like this video, so please must subscribe to my channel Muscle 2.0 so that you can get updates on daily basis. Friends, this is ideas video for you. If you don't have any idea about this video, so you can easily get idea from this video. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video, so please must subscribe to my channel, press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. Friends, fitness motivation quotes to break out of your comfort zone. Going to the gym often remains on the to-do list for some of us. Workout motivation can seem out of reach. Of course, everyone wants to have a healthy lifestyle and be in shape. But how can we keep it up in this fast-paced world? A full-time job, a family that needs our attention, other duties that we can't say no to, and so on. In the evenings, we often find ourselves sitting on the couch planning our next day, no exercising on the list, whatever, while having a late snack because we were so busy we did not find the time off to eat. Comes the guilt. Sadly, we start cutting off things that we should actually do for ourselves, and this always leads to a negative outcomes. But how can we perform at your best if our bodies start to fail us? Whether you are trying to lose weight, stay fit, or just clear your mind after a busy day at work, fitness should become an important part of your life. Words are powerful, so a few workout motivation quotes might be that something you need to make it a priority. And don't be disappointed for not getting the results you want super fast. Friends, when it comes to getting in shape, consistency is the key. You must stick to your workout routine even if you really don't feel like it. For more motivation, you can always come back and reread the workout quotes we prepared for you. Better yet, you choose your favorite one, create a text image and use it as a wallpaper or your phone. Just a small trick to keep you going. Here are 20 quotes, fitness motivation quotes to help push yourself out of your comfort zone. Friends, motivation is what gets you started. Habits is what keeps you going. To enjoy the glow of good health, you must exercise. Fitness is not about being better than someone else, it's about being better than you used to be. Take care of your body, it's the only place you have to live. Friends, exercise is king. nutrition is going, put them together and you will got a kingdom. I hate every minute of training, but I said don't quit. Suffer now and live the rest of your life as a champion. The pain you feel today will be the strength you feel tomorrow. Do today what others want, so tomorrow you can do what others can't. Do something today that your future self will thank for you. Physical fitness is not only one of the most important keys to a healthy body, it is the basis of dynamic and creative intellectual activity. If it does not challenge you, it won't change you. Train hard, turn up, you run your best, and the rest will be take care of yourself. Don't limit your challenges, challenge your limits. Unless you poke, faint, or die, keep going. If you ever lack the motivation to train, then think what happens to your mind and body when you don't. Exercise is done against one's wishes and maintained only because the alternative it worse. Age is no barrier, it's a limitation you put on your mind. We must train hard, it's not about dining. A weakness may exist, but about dining, it's right to persist. You can have results or excuses, but not both. Your body is your slave, it works for you. So friends, this is ideas video for you. If you don't have any idea about this video, so you can easily get idea from this video. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video, so please must subscribe to my channel Muscle 2.0 for more fitness motivation and bodybuilders related videos like this. Exercising regularly every day if possible is the single most important thing you can do for your health. In the short term, exercise helps to control appetite, boost mood and improve sleep. In the long term, it reduces the risk of heart diseases, stroke, diabetes, depression and many cancers. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recommend the following: at least 150 minutes of moderate aerobic exercise like brisk walking, or 75 minutes of rigorous exercise like running every week. It's fine to break up exercise into smaller sessions as long as each one lasts at least 10 minutes. Friends, certain training that works all major muscle groups, legs, hips, back, abdomen, chest, shoulders, and arms 2 days a week. Certain training may involve lifting weights using resistance bands or exercises like push-ups and sit-ups in which your body weight furnishes the resistance. At least 60 minutes of physical activity a day, most of which should be devoted to aerobic exercise. Children should do vigorous exercise and strength training such as push-ups or gymnastics on at least 3 days every week. Here you will find best and perfect motivational videos that fit in all areas of your life. Friends, this video is made under personal choice of interest. If you have any suggestions for this video, please put them in the comment below. This fitness motivation video is to inspire and motivate people going to gym and also to boost people who are working out at home. Our goal in this fitness channel is to inspire millions of people to adopt healthy and fit lifestyle. To get daily motivational videos by ZH Ideas, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notification. Physical fitness is a general state of health and well-being, and more specifically the ability to perform aspects of sports, occupations and daily activities. Physical fitness is generally achieved through proper nutrition, moderate vigorous physical exercise and sufficient rest. The Before the industrial evolution, fitness was defined as the capacity to carry out the day's activities without undue fatigue. Friends, if you would like to see more videos like this, visit the channel. Especially visit the channel's playlist, where you will find all kinds of videos like this. I hope, friends, you are enjoying today's video. Do you like my videos? Express your opinion in the comment section. It will encourage me and I will bring you more good videos like this. However, with automation and changes in lifestyle, physical fitness is now considered a measure of the body's ability to function efficiently and effectively in work and daily activities, to be healthy, to resist hypokinetic diseases, and to meet emergency situations. Fitness is defined as the quality or state of being fit. Modern definition of fitness describes either a person or machine's ability to perform a specific function, or a holistic definition of human adaptability to cope with various situations. This has led to an interrelation of human fitness and attractiveness, which has mobilized global fitness and fitness equipment industries. Regarding specific function, fitness is attributed to person who possesses significant aerobic or anaerobic abilities, strength or endurance. A holistic definition of fitness is described by Greg Glassman in the CrossFit Journal as an increased work capacity across borrowed times and modern domains. Mastery of several attributes of fitness, including strength, endurance, power, speed, balance, and coordination, and being able to improve the amount of work done in a given time with any of these domains. A well-rounded fitness program will improve a person in all aspects of fitness, rather than one such as only cardiorespiratory endurance or only weight training. A comprehensive fitness program tailored to an individual typically focuses on one or more specific skills and on age or health-related needs such as bone health. Many sources also cite mental, social, and emotional health as an important part of overall fitness. This is often presented in textbooks as a triangle made up of 3 points, which represent physical, emotional, and mental fitness. Physical fitness can also prevent or treat many chronic health conditions brought on by unhealthy lifestyle or aging. Working out can also help some people sleep better and possibly alleviate some mood disorders in certain individuals. Developing research has demonstrated that many of the benefits of exercise are mediated through the role of skeletal muscle as an endocrine organ. So friends, take care of it with some new collection in the next video. I hope you are enjoying today's video, so please must subscribe to my channel Muscle 2.0 so that you can get updates on daily basis. Thanks for watching. Remember in the